Brooke Judge from Club Dance. Mia Maxwell from Michelle Latimer Dance Academy. Ella Horan from Creative Arts Academy. Kaylin Yee from Project 21. Sydney Centeno from NorCal Dance Arts. Abby Werner from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio. Olivia D'Angelo from Summit Dance Shop. Grace Markham from Body Lab. And Jaden Hernandez from NorCal Dance Arts. All right, now let's hear it for our teen female core performer at top four. Abby Werner from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio. Jaden Hernandez from NorCal Dance Arts. Ella Horan from Creative Arts Academy. And Grace Markham from Body Lab. All right, ladies, here we go for our results. Our teen female core performer third runner-up is Abby Werner from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio. And next up, our second runner-up is Jaden Hernandez from NorCal Dance Arts. Our teen female core performer first runner-up is Grace Markham from Body Lab, and that means our winner, let's hear for Ella Horan from Creative Arts Academy. Let's have one big round of applause for our teen female core performers, our top three, and our champion. Congratulations, ladies. Great job. Go ahead and exit stage right. And Miss Ella, we'll see you later on for your solo.